Okay, let's see how far I can make it one handing and filming with the other. You know what? I picked my way up here. I gotta pick my way down. Oh, that's hard on paint jobs. I got a little lizard. I'll run you over. Went the mirror. Right through the cactus. That's never a good thing. And my front tires don't have an awful lot of tread on them. They'll go a lot of places, but I don't know just how they'll take cactus. Goodness, these things have low pressure tires, good shocks. Oh my goodness, this would be rough otherwise. Ugh. Not a good idea right there. Oh, those old cedar roots are hard as the dickens. Oh, I just got a mouthful of foam. Silver. Well, would you look at this? I've seen those before. A water puddle there. I'm gonna clean some of the debris out of it so the little animals have better water to drink. Gold in them there hands. Okay. It's up to God now. Take care of the little critters. Water them. Give them clean water.
I've done my part. Down the hill we go.
Yoo-hoo! Here a little ways, I'll probably find out I got to back up for some reason. Bit of a drop off here. Getting tighter and tighter. Not good. Belt throwed me off. Uh-oh. Not good. Might be too hot, I don't know. Okay. It's in neutral. Why don't the starter want to work? Hang on. I figured it out. I figured it out. Ha ha ha. I bumped that once before. It will shut you down. All right, kind of scared me there. we're kind of like getting off into I'm gonna have to turn around. It is not the way I came up. Alright, I gotta hang way up here on the uphill side. Stump in the way. I don't know. I can turn around once I get down. Oh, I want my wrist. Once I get down in here. Not good. Oh. The quad's not gonna look as new as it used to. Woo-hoo! We got a highway again. Call me the highway man. Oof. Had to ride very far like this, my right arm, wrist, and shoulder would be a lot bigger than my left arm, wrist, and shoulder. This is not power steering. Run over them. Oh my gosh. where I want to go. And this ain't so great either. Man, that ain't so good. Alright, we gotta put it in creep and crawl right over the biggest one. Get high centered. Oh, God. I feel like I'm on a bull. I was at the Central Wyoming Fair and Rodeo for the last 5 days, and I got to go watch some of the bull riding.
And the bareback and the saddle broncs. And I kind of feel like this is one of those times. Uh-oh. Come along for the ride.
Let's go up on the hill. Alcova Lake Reservoir. All right, let's keep moving. My daughter's down there waiting for me to get back. Got to brush off the bottom of the quad. Absolutely amazing. Oh, got the handlebar in the gut. Amazing where this thing will go. Right through more cactus. Yep. That's kind of hard on a body. Normally I'd be standing up with both hands on the wheel, so to speak. I better go, I don't know, this way. And absorbing an awful lot of shock with my knees. But I'm afraid I'd get thrown off if I did that. Highway. I have no idea. There's a lot of canyons, a lot of drop-offs, like that one right there. that you cannot cross, like this one coming up. Now that'd be a fun little canyon to walk up. Let's see. Well, there's campfire. Yeah. I don't know. I think I better go up. Oh my God, it's the parking lot. I went up that way, way over there, and I came out at the parking lot. That's cool. Well, that's rougher than I've ever treated old paint. Have you guys seen a woman with a big black lab? Down that way?
Right over here in this little cove right here.
Okay. Can I drive over there? All right.